Adam Pohl here with head coach in Dominick Dawes. And I'll tell you, Dominick, this was it was an unusual game, wasn't it, to have this much time both on the power play and killing penalties. You struggled a little bit early, but first talk about your penalty kill, because I thought in the second and third period it just became so much more aggressive.
I just we've said something we've struggled with so far this year. We've seen played in a lot of these games, which is not the best place to put yourself or the best situation to put yourself in. But I think we had some good timely kills tonight, which is important, I think, which is hopefully good for our confidence moving forward on that side of it.
So you guys are down 2-1 midway through the second period, maybe now late second period, and you get another 5-minute opportunity. And the ability to keep your foot against the gas, it was the reason you won this game, the ability to score 3 goals during that 5-minute advantage.
Oh, no question. I mean, I told the guys after the game, and I think tonight's the first time power plays earned their money this mm-hmm. year. And those guys did the job that they needed to do and capitalized on the opportunity. I mean, that's why you put those guys in those roles. So, I thought we did a great job of just earning second and third chances, especially on the power play, to keep the puck, keep possession, and then wear them down. And I think that's what results in a lot of the success and the goals.
This is a big night for momentum as well, because you're about to go on a long road trip facing some of the top teams in the country. And not only that, but just winning a conference game this time of year is so important to set yourself up for late in the season.
All the games are important. I mean, we only play 25 of them. It's hard to catch up when you get stuck behind. But I think as a whole, I mean, even though we didn't like the result last night, we played, I think, our best 2 games. Mm-hmm. We definitely made some mistakes and have some things we still need to clean up and work on. But I think our attitude and our energy and our mindset was better this weekend. So if we can keep going in the right direction, we'll be fine. But we're going to have a good test come next week for sure.
Well, Coach, best of luck here in the next few weeks on the road.
Thank you.